the weather does seem to have defeated us.